when I was a kid, I always used to remember my grandfather used to be ahead of me when I was bicycling. And for me, he was the fastest, he was the smartest, he was the quickest guy around the block, and I could never catch up to him. I started to notice when I was on my bicycle that my grandfather started having walking problems. He couldn't walk as fast. Soon, we were equal. And then I was getting ahead of him in the block, and he was always slower, and he had a more of a shuffling gait. He couldn't remember all of what I had told him about and what had happened to me in elementary and middle school. And what had happened is that I was starting to lose my grandfather, and he actually was developing Parkinson's disease. We didn't have a lot of treatments at that time, so I really saw the ravages of the disease. And it really got me interested to say, how could such a great person like him be so devastated by this disease? It got me interested in studying the brain and seeing, how can I make a difference? How can we make a kind of early diagnosis for a person so that we could start them on treatment?